Ann Corbett loves the fall, walking, hiking, camping, and tailgating.
Sometimes that's been really tough because of my allergies, because just standing outside can make them happen.
Since her teens, year-round allergies slowed her down. In fall, a major culprit, ragweed. In addition, mold spores can often be found on fallen leaves, and as a result,
it's very common for people who have year-round allergies to have worsening of their symptoms during the fall as well as spring.
Dr. Alan Redding tells patients there are some steps they can take that can help, including buying HEPA air filters, using a saline nasal spray, avoiding raking or bagging leaves if they have a sensitivity to mold, or using a mask. And
if they need to work outdoors or spend significant amounts of time outdoors, it's best that they do that later in the day.
Redding says these tips may help with mild symptoms, but see a board-certified allergist if symptoms are more severe, like in Ann's case. She started on allergy shots almost 2 years ago. The immunotherapy works by gradually reducing a person's sensitivity to their allergens.
The shots have been life-changing.
She can now enjoy all that the season has to offer. For today's Health Minute, I'm Holly Furfer.